Right, guys, we are in a hidden area chair in Poole. Trust me, if you live in Poole, in Dorset, you'll be surprised what's under your feet if you don't know where you're looking. We are going hands-free here, guys, but there is reasons for that. We are joined today by Secret Bar Exploring Within, Pentecostal Explorers and the New Forest Explorers.
It's just fingers crossed. He doesn't do a Benno, a Swindon's backstick or anything else on us. We're trusting you, mate. We're trusting you.
Somebody's brought toilet roll over us, of course.
Oops.
It's a
leather exit.
Right, Jane,
the one in a car on the other way, where you lift the drain cover, drop down, and it's just a large space underneath the car to preserve. And that's why they never developed on this park. It's not because they want to park here, it's because they know this is here. It's actually a good runoff.
Is the other steps.
Yeah. Oh, exactly the same as the layout. I wonder if this is the set of steps in the middle of the car.
Yes, this is the one in the middle of the bed.
Yeah. Wow.
Cats, yeah.
I'm glad we found this one.
It's not so many.
I don't think it would be quite so easy to just get in it, to be
honest. It looks like it got concrete in between the between these things where they dropped it down to make it even harder if you don't lift it up when you want to.
Hopefully it's not too unstable for you guys. You know, normally we like using gimbals for you. Alex, they smashed the toilet. So that was the round trip, guys. So